as we dream by the fire, to face unafraid the plans that we've made.